guys, mao na mo resulta karon sa among donut and shakai. So kani siya guys, mao na lang balik. Mao siya mo siya ko na drum na balik. Di nang among donut guys, is mao na ni siya. I love it.
Ipa to mong guys kanang nindo.
Kani guys, oh.
Kani guys, oh. Okay, pa to.
Mao result sa donut.
Hi mga kabays. Good afternoon. So karon nga afternoon, so magbuhat ta og shakoy. So mo siya gitawag og shakoy sa Philippine. So sorry. No, actually guys, nalito ako kasi yung shakoy is parang donut. Nagkaiba yung ano, yung nagkaiba sa donut at shakoy is ang donut is lingin, then ang shakoy is like, you know, galubid-lubid like that. Okay? So actually, ang ingredients is kuwara na siya parihara sa shakoy. Okay, right. Okay, so guys, karon ako ipapakita sa inyo guys ang mga ingredients na to how to make donut. Okay? Donut ends. Okay, so actually guys, this is our flour. Okay? So mani atong mix measurement. Okay? This is our flour. Okay? Sugar. Okay, or white sugar. This one, guys, this is called vanilla. Okay,
vanilla.
But vanilla. But anyway, don't mind about the sudlanan. Okay, this one, guys, this is milk. Okay, so nilagay lang namin dito sa mug kasi ano eh, wala namang kaming malalagyan, di ba? Or charot-charot lang yan. Okay, this one, guys, is oil. Okay, so edible oil. And also salt, okay? So this is also good also for something. There's some somebody said that this is good also for COVID-19. So try to test that. And also this one, guys, this is this baking soda, or I mean baking powder. Okay, so baking powder, guys, you know already what is baking powder. Makatubo sa inyong flour. Okay, so first, guys, ang aking gagawin is we have to buak-buak the egg, or we have to break the egg, and we need to mix. Okay? So, direct. Okay. So, ito guys, para sagor nato sa, guys, do not enter the kingdom of love. So, this one guys, this is do not enter. Okay, so next, mix. Okay, oh, I mean, sorry, we have to mix. We have to stir, okay? So we have to stir this one. Okay, so ilalagay natin yung egg, and I mean sa egg dito guys, ilalagay natin yung asukar or refined sugar. Okay? So dapat so ganyan talaga guys. I-ano mo talaga, guys, kailangan paspas ang inyong pagkar. Kasi, guys, pag hindi inyo i-paspas, guys, i-ano, hindi naman yan maganda. Kasi gusto nating apasin yung oras, guys, diba? Pasensya na kayo, guys, sa language ko kasi iba, eh. Bisaya ako, guys, pero masyadong, ano, nalilito ako sa iba. Diba, guys? So, next, dapat guys, i-stir mo hanggang matapos yung ano,
malanay.
Yung malanay yung sugar po. Okay? So, wala namang dapat nating palanayin dito po. Hindi naman itlog or egg. Kasi po, gusto natong ilinawin po na gusto nating ipalanayin po yung ano, yung asukar. Yung sugar po. Ha, ha, ha.
Pag 1, 2, 3, ha?
1, 2, 3.
Okay, guys. So, after natin pinalanay yung egg with sugar, or I mean, yung sugar pala, so, ilalagay natin po yung milk. Okay? So, this is fresh na milk. Okay, tingnan nyo, guys. Ganito. Okay? So, para yummy. Alright. So, you have to stir again or mix para ma-mix lahat yung ingredients. Kasi, parang malambot yung donut niyo, mga Pilipino. Okay po. So, hopefully that you enjoy watching my vlog. how to make donuts. Okay? So, in English, that enter the kingdom of love. Kasi, nakakaloka naman yan. Next, guys, ilagay nyo yung edible oil. Okay? Ito, guys, ha, edible oil. Lahat. Iubos mo lahat para masarap talaga. Mmm, ang bango. So pretty talaga. Be? Mmm, bango. Oh my God. Bango so pretty. So, ito guys, next, i-stir mo na ito. Parang maganda talaga siya ang result. Okay, guys. So, after, ni-mix ko yung oil. Okay? So, followed by vanilla. Okay? So, don't mind about the bottle, guys. Kasi hindi talaga ito ang gisudlan ako. Okay? So, current guys, we need to put vanilla 1 teaspoon. Okay? So, ang vanilla, guys, ito po ang nagdadala ng bango ng bango. Okay? So, ganyan, guys. Okay? So, makinig mabuti po para pag gusto nyo gumawa ng donut, you know already how to make donut. Okay? Okay, guys. So, karon guys, tapos na. Nilagay natin yung mga ingredients ng iba. Tapos, guys, ito naman ang isusunod natin, guys. Flour. Okay? So, in Cebuano, guys, this is arena. So, ilalagay ko, guys, yung baking powder. Okay? So, tararan! I-mix ko, guys, parang ano, parang maganda talaga siya.
Naglakaw.
Okay, guys? So, actually, guys, naa siya nilakaw, guys. Ang nilakaw niya, guys, is something, ano, guys? Yung ano lang, guys, yung natural naman yan, guys. Pag naka-ano kayo ng ano, yung ano-ano, guys. Tapos, guys, next, ilagay mo yung salt, okay? This is salt. I-spread natin, guys, para lahat sila ay ma-mix lahat. Okay. So, ganyan lang, guys. Ganyan lang ang gagawin nyo, guys, how to make donut or papaano gumawa ng donut. This is our donut from Lima Rooms at Colasi, Sambuan, Cebu. Okay. Dapat imimix natin, guys, para maganda talaga ang labanan natin. Kung sino talaga, guys, yung mag-o-order natin, yung ganitong luto, okay, so pwede po kayo mag-o-order sa amin, guys, through online. Our Facebook page at Lima Rooms, okay? That is our Facebook page. Okay, guys, pa-cute-cute ko, guys. Bahala, guys, o nagkakamali yung beauty ko, guys. Okay, guys, so next, yung gagawin natin, guys, is tapos na po ito, nilagay natin lahat. Tapos, ilalagay naman natin, hindi napakawala yung ano yung flour natin, di ba? So, yung flour natin, guys, ilagay natin dito sa egg. Gusto ko talagang matapos ito. Okay, guys. So, dapat, guys, i-ano ko talaga nito. Pasensya na kayo, guys, ha? Kasi yung ano, yung ginawa ko ng ano, i-ano, guys, eh. Parang, ano, mabali-bali siya. Tapos, guys, i-ano ko talaga, guys, kasi, guys, ano eh, hindi to dapat ma-ano, mamatagalan. Gusto ko po ito na lahat-lahat. I-ano, guys, paano na ito, guys, i-parang, ano, gahi na, guys, eh. Dapat, guys, i-ano talaga to, guys. Kasi, guys, parang gusto nakin ato, guys, is lahat-lahat na tapusin ko to talaga, guys. Okay. Kasi guys, pag hindi ito masago lahat, guys, ang resulta naman nito ay parang ano, parang ano eh, parang kandeng.
Kandeng.
Ano ba talaga, guys? Pasensya na, guys. Ha? Kasi ano na, guys, parang ano na, gusto ko talagang kamutin ito eh.
Later.
Yeah, kasi ano, maghuhugas naman po ako ng kamay, hindi naman, itingnan yung beauty ko, guys, hindi naman talaga mo, siguro, sabihin nyo na, ang, nako, ang dumi ang ginagawa niya, hindi naman, guys, ha, mayroon talaga akong personal hygiene, yes. Ano talaga, guys, ha, keep on watching na lang, guys. And you have to enjoy watching my live, my vlog today. And we hope that you like it. Eh, paano naman ito, guys? Okay, guys. So, ito, guys, nilalagay kong lahat ng flour. Kasi, guys, parang matapos na ito. Kasi, naginaminam na po ako. Kumain ng, ano, donut. Ano talaga, guys? Pina-exercise, guys. Gusto ko talaga, guys, ma keep on, you know, yung braso ko, guys, parang gusto ko talagang maliit. Kasi yung braso ko, guys, ano eh, laki-laki na. Hindi po ako nakapag-exercise. Gusto ko talaga mag-exercise tulad nito, guys. Ganyan, guys. Oh, ano ang you guys, ha? Anak, guys. But anyway, guys, don't worry. Kasi ilalagay ko nito sa, ano, sa table po. Parang maganda talaga nitong, ano, pamaraan, guys. Okay. Ano talaga, guys, eh. Ganyan talaga.
Ano,
so, ganyan talaga, guys, pag gusto nyong gumawa ng ano, donut, kailangan istudyuhan nyo, guys, parang, ano, malaman nyo, guys, or matuto po kayo kung paano gumawa ng donut galing sa, ano, Lima Rooms. So, ganyan talaga, guys. Hindi naman ito, ano, mahirap gawin. Paano, okay? Okay, guys. So, ganito, guys. Tinransfer ko, guys, dito. Transfer na ako, guys, dire. Ay, naku, guys. Paano naman, guys? Mag-ano tayo ng Tagalog, guys? Hindi tayo masyadong mag-ano, guys? Salita ng Tagalog. Ganito, guys. Ganyan talaga, guys. Talaga, guys. Naalagi siya po, guys. Okay, guys. Ano siya, guys? Amo nilinisan, guys, ha? Ano talaga ito? Nilinisan namin dito, guys. Parang ano talaga siya, guys. Maganda yung grano niya, guys. Dapat, guys, i-make sure, i-ano niyo, guys. I-mix niyo talaga. Parang maganda. Yeah. Okay, guys. So, kani, guys, akong gigamitan siya rolling pin. Para po siya, guys, mainani ang yung result. Para guwapa siya. And then, it's easy to make or to form a donut. Okay? So, pwede sa niya, guys. Pwede nyo rin gawing shampoo or donut. Okay? Naano talaga ito, guys. Okay? Yung guwaton is you have to make fire. Okay? So, mag-fire po kayo, guys. Magbuhat mo or kuan mo, guys, magsugnod mo or mag-prepare og kahoy or kaming kalayo para lungagan sa inyong donut or shakoy. Okay? So, this is the procedure. So, next, guys, ang inyong buhaton, guys, is you have to use this, okay, to form the donut. And also, this one, this is already the result, guys. So, donut. So, guwapa siya. Okay. Atong buhaton, nagbuhat ko kalayo, guys. Then, akong butangan siya og aisle. Kaya para buhatan na ito o donut. Okay. Okay, so guys, dagdagan natin, guys. Kasi, ano eh, nag-need siya o maraming, ano, edible oil. Okay. So, ganito, guys. Thank you, guys. Okay, guys. So, karon, guys, all you have to do is you have to put kaning ako ang i-form nga donut. Okay? So, ganyan lang siya, guys. Kailangan, camera woman, you have to padoldo all the kalaha.
the frying pan here. So, ganito guys, ang gagawin nyo guys. Okay guys, so ganito, ganito. Alright. So, yun ang gagawin.
Mauna na mo resulta karon sa among donut and shakai. So kani siya guys, mo wala nang balik. Kung siya mo siya ko na drum na bali. Din ang among donut guys is mauna ni siya. I love it.
Ipa to mong gud kanang hindo.
Kani guys oh.
Kani guys oh. Ako ipa to.
Mana result sa donut. And thank you for watching. And see you on my next video.